2022, and I have been diagnosed with Stargardt disease in January 2020. This is a rare genetic disorder, and there is no particular cure for this disease. So I started facing problem in reading, writing and driving. So I met with many ophthalmologists. So there is no treatment, as I already said. Stem cell is a hope for such kind of disease, and I am here to get treated with stem cell therapy, and I have get treated. Now what result do I get? Let's see.
How was your experience during the treatment?
It was good.
Is there any pain or any problem?
Yeah,
in your
slight pain in movement,
but not much.
No.
Okay.
When I move my eyes, like.
What is your profession, sir?
I am a BSc nursing holder.
Okay.
And I have completed my degree last month.
Are you happy with the treatment?
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you.